Hi, I'm Mike. Today we're going to talk about the board designs of Titan Deck. I'm here with Kevin, National Sales Manager for Titan Deck. Kevin, can you take us through the different board designs that Titan offers?
Sure. Titan offers three different designs. We have our Classic design, our X-Series design, and our Open X design. The Classic board is 1 1/8 inch thick and replaces your traditional decking boards or where you'd use a traditional deck board. The X-Series is 1.5 inches, has a more modern design to it, and replaces your dimensional lumber or where you'd use dimensional lumber at. Open X-Series is the same modern design as X-Series, but with more open area. This design best handles storm surges and is environmentally friendly. The Titan Deck comes in 2 temperature-friendly colors, light gray and a mushroom color.
It sounds like there are a lot of different options available for customers from a design standpoint. Are there any other differences between the boards?
Really, it boils down to a personal preference and the application and where you're putting the boards at in different regions of the country.
How about sizes? What sizes is Titan available in?
All of our boards are molded 12 inches wide, and we can mold them in 2, 3, 4, and 5 foot lengths. Along with that, we've got our non-reinforced boards that'll span 16 inches and the optional aluminum reinforced to span up to 24 inches.
So there you have it. 3 different designs, multiple colors, fit for any job you might have. To learn more, visit titandeck.net.